kids in 1943. That's how it all started with Vivian and me.
She was the most precious human being in that boy to me that did anything.
We were here in Chattanooga when I came home on the train. I saw you come around, I waved and called her name.
She'd moved 21 times before she was 15 years old. She went home from school one day in the third grade and they'd moved and she didn't know where they was. Everybody says I'm crazy, but we're still together. And we'll be together forever. Vivian and Jay.
Soon we'll be together. It's getting closer every day.
Come on.
And I know that you'll be waiting just inside that door.